But the big question is, are you ready? Do you know what? He's too far back to hear that. Give me a hell yeah! Give me a hallelujah! Now let's give it large for Jimmy Summer. Oh!
They're good, these festivals, aren't they? Because you come to hear what you love. Okay, I do believe it's now 1984. This is why. I'm going to tell you a really funny story. It's going to be really quick because apparently we are on a time slot. So it's been quite a few years since I've been to Ireland. The last time I was here was Cork, I do believe. I'm a little bit balder, a little bit older, and hair grows out my ears. But at the show in Cork, we started singing Mighty Reel, and there was two women in the front. And just as we started Mighty Reel, this woman turned to her friend and she said, "I thought he'd be fatter." I mean, honest, only in Ireland. Straight to the point, no messing around. And we shan't mess around here. This is You Are My World, I believe. Tell you because it's all one big disco ball. And if it wasn't a disco ball, it was just comatosed. What can I say? Never can say goodbye.
Oh,
Oh, it's great, eh? You're going to get a fantastic sunset tonight. Yeah. We don't need a glitter ball. The sun's bouncing off my little shiny head. So, this kind of is where it all began. Musically. We won't go into the other stuff. This is Small Town Boy. We'll be right back. Thank you so much. I'm afraid I don't have my partner in crime for this next song, but she's here in spirit with you. I think I can see a Sarah Jean wig down there. This is Don't Leave Me This Way.
Don't leave me this way. Thank you so much.
So just before I do this next one, on the Live and More album, the fantastic woman who sang the song originally, she says to her audience, she goes, you know, sometimes you come out to see a show and you know, you have a little premonition that you want that person on stage to make you feel good. But you know what? I can't make you feel good if you don't feel good already. Do you feel good? Do you feel good? Oh, I've wanted to do that for fucking years. Okay, I want to thank everyone on stage. Fantastic as ever. Thank you, everyone. And of course, thank you for your good selves. Oh, get away with you. Anyway, this is for you. Thank you and goodbye. We'll be right back. Brilliant. Bye bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jimmy Somerville. I thought I'd seen it all with Mitchell doing the boys are back in town, but that was amazing. Highway to Hell.